Hi, today I'll be making Halloween jack-o'-lantern chandelier. The materials required are an orange colored paper lantern, glitter foam sheets in black and purple, black crepe paper, single sheet, two slightly strong thick wires, white thread, copper color glitter glue, some white studs, glue, thin wires, cardboard probably from a box, and bulb and wire. Make stencils of spiders, bats, and jack-o'-lantern face, and then cut them out on the black glitter foam sheets and the purple glitter foam sheets. Make it different sizes and any number that you want. Now take the spider shape and then make two eyes on it using the glitter glue. So I'm making big ones. Make the spider look slightly cute. And then fill in the inside. Now take two studs and stick it on the eyes for pupils. I'll do the same for the bat. And this is how the pieces would look. I have used green and white combination on the purple foam sheet. I have flipped the bats and the spiders over on the plain side, and then I have made the eyes on them also. Now let it dry. Cut two circles out from the cardboard. It should be slightly, it should be able to take the weight of the bulb and the chandelier. So it should be slightly stiff. So I've cut out two identical circles and cut out the center also. Now take the crepe paper, the black colored crepe paper, and cut out about 1 inch wide strip from it. And this is how it will look. Now just stretch it out a bit and then apply glue on one of the sheets. And then wind this crepe paper on it. So start from the top. You can just like wind it at random. It doesn't have to have any specific design or anything. Basically just cover the circle. Now I've covered both the circles with the crepe paper like this. So now we take one and take two wires, cut them according to the size of the circles like this. They should fit like this, forming a square. Now just stick them in position like this. So apply glue on one end, stick this, and then stick on the other glue. You can always put scotch tape on top of it to hold it in place. Just press it down. I have secured it properly with scotch tape on all the four sides. Now take two thin wires. First take one and tie the base like this. And twist the wire on the other side so it becomes nice and secure. Like this. And do the same thing on the opposite side. Now open the lantern. Follow the instructions given on the pack. Just insert this and make the lantern. Stick the eyes, nose and mouth that we made for the jack-o'-lantern on the paper lantern. So take the eyes and apply glue at the back and stick it. This is how it will look after I stuck the face. I have stuck a couple of spiders also on it. like this. Now I'm going to stick the top. So take the base that we made earlier, like this, the one with wires, and then attach both the wires on the wire of the lantern. Just tie it and twist it around. Take the other one also and put it on the other loop and then twist the wire. Just be a little careful, since this is paper, it can easily tear. And this is how the lantern would look after we've tied it from the top. Now take the spider and first turn it around, put some glue on it. And take a piece of thread, take strong thread. I have taken white in color, you can take any color that you like. And then just put it on the glue. Now these are pieces of foam that were left while I was cutting the spiders and bats. So just cut out a piece and stick it on top. And let it dry. Take a length of the thread, the length that you want bat to hang, and double it. Cut it out. Take the midpoint of this thread. And then apply glue on the bat in two places. On the wing, and take the thread, open it out a bit, and stick this on the two places. Like that, and then stick the foam over so that it takes holds its place, and let it dry. After the glue has dried, just hang the spider to any length that you want. Let's say I want to hang it here. And then you take it up on the rim that we made and tie it on that. Now I'll hang the bat also in the similar manner as the spider. Just take the two threads and hang it to any length that you want. Just put the thread through on the rim and then secure it with scotch tape. After you've tied all the spiders and bats, apply glue on the top. Apply a thick layer actually of glue. And stick the other circle on it. Now tie a thin wire around the rim. This is for the loop at the top, from which the lantern will hang. So just tie the wire and twist it around like this and hang four at each quadrant. Now just bring all the four wires together and make a loop like this and then twist the end. Now you can hang it anywhere from this loop. And this is how the chandelier would look with the bats and the spiders.